Belfry, approaching Arkham now.
Received. Keep us updated.
I'm seeing a light inside.
This place has seen some shit. League set this up.
And where'd they go?
This looks like Langstrom's lab back at Gotham U. Belfry, I'm looking at a large tank.
That is from Langstrom's research.
So the League was Langstrom's mystery client, and Talia's taken over his research. Great. Langstrom and Talia were really roughing it in here. I've seen enough goop and tubes for two lifetimes, thank you. Genetic markers. On brand for Langstrom, I guess.
Why do people keep signing up for this stuff?
Talia messed with Langstrom's method using League volunteers. Super strength, huh? I wonder how strong Super is. Weird. They were doing some kind of sonic tests in Arkham's tower. I'm grabbing the data now. Damn it. Blew the breaker.
I'm seeing a breaker box on the blueprints in the basement through a max security wing.
Belfry, I'm sending you whatever data I could get before the lab lost power. Let me know what you find. Maybe something more about what Talia's doing over here.
Sounds good. We'll piece together what we can and let you know.
Wonder who they kept here. Maximum security. I wonder who they kept here. Can't go back that way. Lights are on in the tower. I was wondering when the ninjas would show up. showed. They don't seem thrilled that we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
How do I get up to the tower? Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. The elevator. The tower up there. This tech reminds me of a submarine. Let's see what Talia was up to. And what happens if I change the frequency? So far, so good. There, that's it. Something happened in the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Let me guess. Talia has a Lazarus pit. She's picking up where Langstrom left off.
Precisely. But where is the Lazarus pit?
It's gotta be somewhere under Gotham. The tank. Well, that's not good.
Done. en route. Go!
Stay here.
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
Alfred. I need my gear.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. Look. When I was a kid, I could hear gunfire almost every night outside our apartment. This is what I train for. To be strong enough to help people like the scared little boy I used to be. Besides, Alfred, you know I'm never gonna play it safe.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
I'm going after Talia. She found a Lazarus pit in Gotham, and I can't let her keep it. I'm bringing the fight to her.
New data was added to the board.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
handle the man bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Shut up.
Thanks, hero.
Those assholes won't be bothering anyone for a while. Don't live your life. R-E-Q it.
Officers, advised to use caution.
Belfry, I'm sending you a website. Can you look it up? It's supposed to belong to a Dr. Q.
Got it. I'll get right on this.
Thanks. Pretty sure we're in for some bad news.
Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum? The institution closed several years ago following a series of investigations into staff conduct and treatment of inmates. The asylum held
sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
You're back later than I expected.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
A Harley signal? Really? Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started.
I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recovered?
Something you can't finish.
Come on, Mogo!
entrance is locked out tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you sign programs for adoring fans?
Bold actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Now I have that stupid song stuck in my head. Huh, he never mentioned that. Go Belfry. Jeez, looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place. Haven't thought about that in years. He was so pissed off.
Quick! Who am I?
You don't look nothing like Batman. Put on a mask. At least then you could be Red Hood.
You wish.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night!
That ain't the line!
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
Gotcha.
Check it out! Red Hood!
About a burglary at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in the other night.
Marley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make.
I ain't busy! Let's go!
Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
Let us know if you find anything.
Subtle, Harley. Real subtle. Looks like Harley came prepared.
Hey!
Lights out.
Let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Almost there. Nope. That's too many mannequins.
This isn't a trap at all.
The cue you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Don't fall for it! Harley Quinn is the last person you should trust!
I bet you want to see it in action!
This scene improv or what?
Belfry can use my scan data to tell me what this chip does.
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
So who's with me? Screw the heroes, right?
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Are you guys waiting in the wings? Why does it always have to be a fight? Isn't there a better way to solve it?
Aim for the lid!
Say you have a shoddy product.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
This place is rigged below. Echo protocol, now! Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Yourself a criminal?
From my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building. If you see this video, it means we're all alive. A bit boring, really. Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
An A in muscles and an F in showing my softer side? Figures.
You should really get some rest, Master Jason.
Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum? The institution was closed several years ago following a series of investigations into staff conduct and treatment of inmates. The asylum held many of Gotham's worst offenders, including former Rangers attorney Harvey Dent and wrestler Waylon Jones, better known as Killer Croc. Arkham's
Harley Quinn is a menace. She's pulling in an audience with her feel-good bullshit, and we still don't know what her endgame is.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
But they're the same. Wait, you're right. If we focus on taking down Dr. Q's operations, that'll limit the damage Harley can do.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thanks, Alfred.